Good afternoon, everyone. I am Nikita from the Environmental Club.
Always at a service for my people.
It is my privilege to be a part of this project.
The GIB, the Great Indian Bustard, is mostly found in Rajasthan, and the poachers are still in practice.
Due to a small decline, we are having a small count of these animals due to the agriculture fields.
To protect any animals, we need the support of the government and the NGOs.
Yes, the media can also be helpful. NGOs can create awareness.
Research will help and the government will look into it.
Yes, we shall spread awareness through the media. Thank you for your cooperation.